Thoughts on the recent AJ Wilder situation?
I think that it's a very complex situation. At least they're trying to make it that way. Joshua and his team have been offered $50 million, which is about 38 million sterling. A huge offer to fight anybody. I just don't think you could offer Lancashire full of money to fight Wilder because they're afraid of him. Wilder's all wrong for Joshua, and Eddie Hearn knows that. And I think Eddie wants Joshua to get a few more fights in before he gets chinned by Wilder. So that's my thoughts on it.
Do you think the fight will ever happen?
I think it'll happen, but Joshua will have to have a couple more fights to make a few quid while he can, and then he'll do the fight. We'll be right back.